Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Aperture Science Enrichment Center Enrichment Shaft 07 from SevenSilhouette. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. A map with five chambers, starting at very easy, working its way up to somewhat difficult. Estimated playtime is 15 to 30 minutes. All visuals are done with BMod, made in the theme of old Aperture that you visit in Port 2 Story. The enrichment shafts that you encounter were typically made in with nine chambers, but that seemed like too many for one user-created map. Thanks to Death Rush testing the heck out of this one, Kay Johnson would be proud, and there is a solution video as well. All right. After that mouthful. Made in the one theme I really don't like.
Smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything unless it's test-related.
Okay. That also turned off a fizzler? Or turn on the fizzler? Okay. The fizzler turned on. Where am I going to go from here? I can go up here, but what good does that really do? What is it good for? Absolutely. Right. Okay. I think I see what I need to do. excuse me. But yeah, that goes too far, so... Could I juggle it in here or something, maybe? Well, that doesn't turn off at all. Because I'd have thought that the other thing I can think is portal here. When I do that, it's the only other thing I could think. That's all the way, down in the depth, isn't it? Jeez. That's not coming out particularly slow either. Guess I gotta put it. Oh, hold on. I'm being dumb. Very dumb. Okay. So I got bounced, Joel. What is it you'd like me to do with the bounce, Joel? Oh, there's a relay there. Wow. That makes sense. That's another reason why I hate this theme. I just find it really difficult to find and see items. But do I maybe need some gel over there? Who knows? Let's just put some, just for the lols. Alright, so this is the third area then. And I'm meant to do what from here? Ugh, I'm so blind. Take more time and more care at looking at things. Okay. All right, so we want to keep. Now, I The issue with this is... And that's a thing I could do? Guess this works. Well, I'm saying it works, and I'm taking it. Goodbye, cube. Alright, so it's 3 to what then? Earth have we got here? I guess they're angle panels. Where's my cube? There's my cube. How do I get my cube back down, though? What else does that do? That disables the visor, so I could technically take the cube back down here. Not sure why it would disable that, though. As to why it's doing that. Oh, okay. Maybe what you're wanting me to do then is... Do I need to use momentum over here? Do I need to use momentum? Okay, well. How do I get this cube out? Maybe I don't get this cube out yet. Maybe I'm meant to leave it here for now. Why? They're angle panels, so they're gonna... I mean, the simple thing to do would be this, right? Oh. Okay, so it really is six. Alright, so I can't get this out just yet. Is the bottom line. Not happening. All right, so we did that. What are we doing next? There's obviously a way. Oh. No, that's, I was thinking I could use the cube. Honestly, don't see how I would get the cube down here. I mean, get the cube out of here. Without doing something like ridiculous and unintended at the minute. So literally everything is controlled by that. I don't know what you want me to do. The only way to get this cube out of here is to fling it over in that direction. I'm just trying to think why. Why this is even a thing? Why is that a thing? I don't even know what else I could do differently in the bottom area. Only thing I can think is there's nowhere near enough momentum and speed. Was there any connections at all on this? No. This is all glass. There's no way up to there. Nothing's changed in here. So I'm genuinely confused.
really. Tick tock, tick tock. All right, so you got both cubes there. Excuse me. Excuse me. Why is this so flaky? So what did I miss? What is going on with this video? Oh, seriously, what is going on? Alright, let's use normal YouTube. So fling over to here. Go up there, get the cube. Put the cube on the button. Yeah. Yeah. Take the cube. All right. Fine. So I'll do that. That's all that is for at the minute. Is to get back down here. Okay, so what the video does is this. Wow. Just wow. That's something I would have never thought to have done. Alright, so then we go back over here. Actually, I probably didn't want to do that, did I? Let's take this back. Let's imagine I didn't re-fizzle this. Okay. Now, I have a sneaking suspicion that this isn't going to be enough momentum. For this.
Hmm.
Then we can use this area over here. Okay. Let's try this again. Take this one. Run down here. Just gonna save there, just in case. Oh, you know what? No. I wanna do this. Run over here. Recall that cube. I'm gonna jump out of here though. All right. Last one. Whether or not. Right, so repeat this move again. Oh my goodness. Okay. All actually have any. I do. Where you do all this and then you realize when you look down there's actually you've covered no area at all. Pretty much. It's good map design. Doesn't even affect it. Does there? Okay, so oh, wow. Okay, that's the way we get out. So what I'm thinking here is, I don't know where I'm meant to be going here, I'll be honest. I don't know. A star, which is that. That turns on that, that does that, that gives me a cube there. First I need the cube down there. I don't know how. I will get this cube. Where's Wavy Line? It's on the laser. All right, well, I am... out of time. For now. So I'm gonna have to readdress this when I come back to it later. Honestly, I don't know what to do at the minute. I'm trying not to rely on the walkthrough. But yeah. Come back to it. Fingers crossed. We'll make some progress. Alright guys, we're back with Aperture Science Enrichment Center. Enrichment something or other. I was just trying to see because I didn't know what the name was. So, thinking about this over the weekend. It's been the weekend past and gone and been a while since I actually played. That was weird. Anything else? And I'm thinking the cube's going to go down there. So what I was trying before I don't think was too far from what I needed. Whereby I was trying to like jump down here. Now my only concern is, once I effectively jump down there, how do I get back in there? Because there are no. Oh, I could go in there actually. Okay, I can go in there. All right, so we need to play around with this. Is what we need to do. Okay. So something like that. But I think I'm going to need some more... I'm going to need some more propulsion, though. That was close. Alright, we have a cube. We have a cube. Now I just need to get back into this area with the cube. So I'll do this. Excellent. Okay. Save. So what did that do? I wonder if that's breaking it actually, because... Hold on. Oh no, we're right. We're okay. Possibly not. I don't know, because obviously there's a fizzler there. I just wonder if we're meant to exit that way and fizzle our portals. But, anyway. Anywho. Okay. Hmm. Huh, so how do we get this cube? Oh, it's a one-time deal as well. Oh yeah, of course it will be, because that controls that. Alright, so the only way then to... Whereabouts does that drop? Okay, so I can catch it here. So, what if I go back and get the cube? And what if I make this cube a little bit slippy slidey? Don't know how that would help though. I was thinking I could like put it through here. I mean, I could run through here. Well, I'll be completely honest, that didn't quite go to plan. Oh, that's wavy line. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Reload. That's wavy line, so that's turned off. Oh, yeah, no, okay. All right. So. Press this button. This is now turned off, but then that's, I'm actually, no. I thought that was portable under there, but it's not. It does allow us, though, to get... So that just puts me straight back to where I was here. Well, that strat didn't work. I'm going to find it hard to believe that I need to like push the cube through here, because it just seems quite an unreliable thing to be having to do. Because physics. That's something I was going for. Oh, I missed the freaking thing. Oh, like a noob. Well, I don't know, but there was that other move earlier on in the map,
if you had any belongings,
which was a bit weird. So, yeah, that's how I'm going to take this map. Let me know, SevenSilhouette, obviously, whether or not I've done anything majorly wrong or broken anything in any way. But yeah, some interesting things going on in that map for sure. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head up to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.